Water restrictions in Lions Bay are being eased. The supply was tainted when landslides damaged two creeks last week. Nearly 1,300 people living in the village are still being asked to boil their water. Water conservation is also still being urged. Further updates are expected from Lions Bay in the coming days.